The NYPD is looking for a woman wanted for aggravated harassment in Brooklyn. The police department says the suspect, seen on this clear security video, made anti-Semitic remarks to an 8-year-old boy and two other children. This happened Friday on Avenue P in Marine Park. Police say the woman walked away and then returned to spit on the boy. Anyone who recognizes this woman is asked to call police.